That's it. Don't move. Ano ba? Bonjour. 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 Uy, matama ka na naman. Action. I love it. So you caught me in the middle of our shoot here with Natasha. Yes, I'm shooting for a Natasha catalog, and our talent or celebrity for today is actually Sarah Geronimo. Doing her makeup is Mr. Wansart, and her hair is Beyonce, which we will call, because ayaw niya patawag na totoo niyang pangalan, English speaking. And if you pan here, this is the dream team po. May bagong tinuro sa akin si Karin.
Ano po?
Yung tuko. Ano yung tuko?
Paano po? Oo. Oh, hindi bagay si... Lalalaglag yung nose ko.
Actually, pwede.
Pwede.
Slight lang. Pero hindi bagay sa outlook, ay sa look
personality.
Mo.
Personality.
Oh, hindi. Oh.
Hey, hey. Wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Ako, tigil mo ako. Trabaho lang yan.
Pinsado na yung anggol ko, anggol.
Yun ang anggol natin na yan.
Yung tamang lighting.
Hindi, mahirap na magbago at baka may mag-conflame. Dami ng load mo? I mean, anong oras ang pahinga mo or kailan ka pa nagpapahinga?
Ngayon po medyo araw-araw ang work ko po kasi may movie.
Okay, we won't mention that first.
So, MWF yung schedule ng pelikula namin with John Lloyd. Abangan niyo po this March. Yung po movie po namin ni John Lloyd Cruz. Ito po yung last installment namin.
Last na mo?
Opo, yung Lyda movie, love story. Yun, abangan, under Star Cinema and Viva Film.
So, nakikita niyo ko that every time may shooting kami, we have pictures like this na either ini-scan or ang tawag namin dito, pegs or compre. So, yung artista, yung modelo, pag may gusto kami paggawa, usually sinasabi naman, ito yung sample shot, ito yung dapat mong pose, ito yung hair style na gusto namin. Kung tutuusin, kung kakayanin i-exacto, sana sinerox na lang namin. mali pa rin ang sinabi ko. Point is, the reason why ginagawa namin to, para magkaroon kami ng one page na understanding. Kasi pag sinabi ng tao, I want red, ang understanding ng kliyente, red-red. Ang understanding ko, red-orange. Ang understanding ng artista is blood-red. So, hindi kami magkakaintindihan. If you have a compre like this, at least meron kaming pinagkakasundo na one page na ito pala ang gusto mo, ganito pala yung peg. So ang pictorial, hindi yung basta kinuna namin na kunyari yung artista o yung modelo na, uy, ang ganda, hindi. Lahat ito meron kaming guidelines and limitations kung ano yung gagawin. So whether or not modelo or celebrity or artista yung sinushoot namin, dapat lahat kami may ganyan. Shot list, compress, or pegs na sinusundan. Ano yung mga type mong gawin outside the showbiz schedule mo? To make your life, you know, feel a little bit normal ikaw.
Travel.
Favorite mo, travel?
Opo, gusto ko maikot ang mga magagandang lugar dito sa Pilipinas. Like sa Palawan, di pa ako nakapunta po ng Palawan or sa Batanes. Maganda daw sa Batanes po.
True. So yung mga gusto magpa-sponsor kay Sara Palawan, pero pahinga, hindi ko kakanta. This is Liz Uy na ayaw niya mag-interview. But this is for my podcast.
Oh, okay.
There is
hello.
No commercial value here except my commercial value. And
which is mataas na value.
Okay. Teka, nahiya tuloy ako kasi ayaw niya magpa-interview sa iba pero sa atin nagpapa-interview. Liz, give me a short list. No? Give me a short list. Sino yung mga celebrities that you actually style now? You have Anne, you have Sarah, you have Georgina, you have Solen.
Solen just sometimes lang. It's Chris.
Chris.
Vice.
Si Vice.
Yeah. And Bea. Bea, Tony.
Okay, very quickly, for your fans out there and for my also my viewers.
My fans.
For your fans. Oh, trust me, you have. They want a quick fix thing. If I want to dress up like a celebrity, what's the first thing I should do?
Dress up as a celebrity, what's the first? I think you should be comfortable first. Before like buying anything else, you have to be comfortable with yourself and know your own style. It's the most important thing.
I totally agree. That's why I love her. She's not a stylist who just put things together. She's an intelligent stylist who knows what she's doing. So when you go kunyari to Rockwell or to
Greenbelt, yeah.
Titignan ka na lang nila, sabi mo, si Sarah pa yun, ganun, mga ganun people.
Oh my ganun. Minsan dead man lang talaga.
Wala naglalakas na love. Excuse me, ikaw ba si Sarah?
Wala, minsan wala talaga. Dead man lang.
Kasi feeling nila social sila or nahiya lang sila?
Mga mukha po dahil ano din. Sana ina din sila siguro po sa mga maraming artista na magpunta doon.
Eh out of ano naman, may lumapit na ba na? In travels, whether Pilipinas or outside, may lumapit ba siya and nagpakilala na. Hi, what's your...
Ay!
What?
Okay, go! may lumapit po.
Oo, na, ano na. Hi, what's your name? Where are you from? I like you, you're cute. Brazil,
wala.
Kunyari.
Wala naman.
Kasi may video.
Sa inyo, marami lumapit. No, wala po talaga.
Tanga kasi magtanong. Hindi ka pwede magtanong pag public video yun. I'm actually happy because nung una nag-start kami, tahimik ito masyado. Sabi ko, bakit ganito? Parang hindi ko tuloy alam ko. No? And then finally, little by little, as we work together to the through time.
Ang first shoot po natin was ano po, no, for A Very Special Love.
A Very Special Love.
With John Lloyd. At ako,
in a way, kahit sa tagal ko na sa industriya, I was afraid to shoot you because baka may expectations ka from other photographers na hindi ko nagagawa or something like that. So, pero in fairness, pinakamadaling trabaho because ano tawag mo doon sa low expectations niya? Hindi siya high maintenance na artista or ano. Oy, naku, may chismis ako yun. Si ano? High maintenance yun? Oo. Tapos meron pa yung isa sa...
Ay, talaga?
Oo. Alam mo, ay, gusto mo, i-guess natin next time para makita nyo. High maintenance siya. Baka may maniwala. We like to say thank you for giving us the time and alam ko busy ka, tatakbo ka na naman. Meron ho siya, ito yung totoo, meron siyang appointment with a Hollywood star. Hindi namin pwede sabihin until lumabas, pero tsaka nyo na malaman, iti-tweet namin yan bukas after this. Pero aalis siya.
Gusto ko po pasalamat kay Sir Raymond yan sa mga magagandang shots at saka talaga inaalaga.
Wana, show ko to, okay na yun.
Talaga,
hindi na, cut, okay na yun.